Hey everybody, I'm Mark. Welcome to this video. So we're going to be checking out Trophy, the official music video by Morissette. It has been a few months or so since I've reacted to Morissette. What was the last one? Was it Phoenix? I think Phoenix might have been the last one that I reacted to. And then before that was Love Me Still. So let's check out Trophy. Let's get straight to this. I may pause here or there to not talk too much over it. Sounds very beach, tropical, reggaeton. The back of your mind, the things you expect from me. I can sift, I can morph, I can fly, be whatever I need it to be. Nice low vocals. Doesn't mean I should, just because I am doesn't mean you have the right to. Those effects. I like that sound. That. Nice. Very catchy. Yeah. I'm not sure the concept right now, because you can see like these circles around, as if the thing that's coming to my mind with these circles is almost like portals, because there's that shot here of her in this kind of place. It reminds me of a video game, that shot that's in the little corner. Reminds me of a video game. And then here as well, there's definitely some kind of tech influences, but I'm liking the sound, which I'll talk about in a little bit, because I want to hear the second verse and then the chorus again before I start to say how I feel about the sound. So much confidence. Yeah, there we go, we're in another place. I like that part. Get it. Perform the choreography. This part is very good for ad libs. The do 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 do. Dressed like a goddess there. Dressed like a goddess, right? Greek mythology? Still not getting the concept right now. I think, because I said I'm not your trophy. I really like the melody though. This might be, I don't know, it's too early to say, because I really like Love You, Love Me Still, or Love You Still. I really like that song. I listen to that a lot on Spotify. But so far this sounds like this may come in second place. It's really catchy. Nice. I like that harmony she's doing with herself. Alright. Actually, that kind of freaks me out a little bit. Because it was just weird shapes and weird patterns, and it was kind of like, are you okay? I get it now. I'm not. You're stuck in your fantasy. I get it. I get it. Those different shots that it's showing is kind of like mythology, video games, very sci-fi looking type of shots. And then by the end, she says, "You're stuck in your fantasy." So that's... Stuck in your little fantasy. Can you see a little fantasy? Even the second time is a bit weird to me, though. Right. I want to listen to this part again, because at this bit, I really like how she's layered and done harmonies with herself, and then added this very strong, higher vocal at the top. So, that bit. Really nice effect. That was like a bend. I like this. I'm gonna be adding this to Spotify, and then when, because I have to go to like the post office and do like tasks. This is the first thing I'm gonna be listening to today, because I want to learn those ad libs and stuff that she's singing in the bridges and towards the end. It's a lot of fun. And I said in my reactions to Dimash, because I just watched one of him where he's like dancing, the same applies to Morissette. I like when the singers that have really good vocals, very, very strong, powerful voices, but then from time to time, like here, add a little bit of upbeat songs and a little bit of like that pop, because it just helps with them having a little bit more of diversity to their EPs or their albums or their performances, the concerts, and their just music career generally, because it really helps to be able to have like different moods to listen to from the artist as opposed to just one, which is, it tends to be that a lot of strong vocalists will sing ballads and they don't tend to have much else than that. So I really like that. Want to listen to Morissette, want to listen to something poppy, a bit more upbeat and catchy, and we have that now in the mix of her songs, which is really good. So I like to see more of that, just the balance that's here. But yeah, so this might be second, it might be Love You Still, then this one, then Phoenix so far. But I think there's some other songs though that I haven't heard on her channel, like lyric videos and that from her EP. But I might have to do an EP listen to, like a review of her EP. If there's not music videos to every one of the songs, then I can sit through and listen to that. But yeah, so that was my reaction to Morissette Trophy. I had a lot of fun. Looking forward to checking out some more. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and I'll see you on the next videos. Bye. Also, this is where I'll be linking my reactions to other Morissette videos if you haven't seen them already. So check them out, and I'll see you all in the next videos. Bye.